We are all in the business of behavior change. Marketers want consumers to switch from their competitors' products to their own. Dietitians want clients to switch to healthier diets. Doctors want us to exercise more instead of watching TV. Encouraging consumption is another behavior change goal. Doctors want patients to consume medication and vitamins. And advocates want consumers to read disclosure statements and privacy policies. Similarly, we want to encourage compliance and to get people to act on time in important domains such as leading healthy lifestyles and saving for retirement. Yet, many organizations are not very good at managing behavior change. Many feel that the behavior of consumers and other stakeholders is difficult to understand and often unpredictable. To use language from Taylor and Sunstein's book Nudge, econs are people that behave consistently with the laws of economics. They're forward-looking, unemotional, and just super smart. Real people, humans, on the other hand, are lazy, they procrastinate, they forget, they're impulsive, and they're often emotional. Behavior change challenges happen because organizations design products and policies for econs when in fact the end user is a human. We call them last mile challenges. At B101X, you will spend 6 weeks understanding the basic principles of behavioral science, developing an appreciation of its methods, and studying its applications to behavior change in the areas of business, policy, and welfare. My name is Dilip Soman, and I'm a professor of behavioral science and economics at the University of Toronto's Rotman School of Management. I'm also the director of a center called BEAR, whose mission is to help our partner organizations best embed the behavioral sciences into their operations. In this course, you'll hear from me, but also from several other experts, both from BEAR and outside, from academia, as well as the worlds of policy and business. You'll debate and discuss with your peers every week and work on a behavior change project called the Nudge Challenge. To complete the course, you'll also take quizzes and write a self-assessment exercise. BE101X has been offered since fall 2013 and will be back as a cohort class in April 2018. If you've been fascinated by the field of behavioral economics and have followed the buzz, but wondered how it can and has been applied, this is the course for you.